also then we have natural gas and then crude oil. Okay, again these things are also very very clean. There's nothing like, you know, we have nothing fishy that happens in these. And then after that we have something called metals, under which you have aluminium, zinc, copper, lead, nickel and all those things. So these are all the things which we actually work on. So this makes the concept, the things that we work on, they are like very very clear. There is no concept of anything called liquor or any other unwanted things that are, that get involved. Okay. So as I said, these are all seasonal based things. So these all take effect only when it is required in the global market effects, in effects the market. So the world changes every day, up and down, up and down. So we have a research team that works on every individual script. There's a research team who sits on it. So there's a gold research. We have research for the past 25 years. We have the gold rates, like how the gold has gone. So every year we can know like how the gold goes up, how the gold goes down. The gold, you know, goes up and down during the markets, during your Diwali, Sankranti, Diwali, Dhanteras and all. The market takes effect on the gold and things like that. So we can go in depth a little later. And then in the other agricultural sector, we have something called, we work on the eggs. For an example, like, you know, as you know, in the market, the eggs rates keep on changing. Like, you know, sometimes it's like 4 rupees, sometimes it's like 5 rupees, 6 rupees and stuff like that. So what we do is, whenever the gold...
So physically you buy the eggs or what?
No, we don't buy physical eggs because, you know, that becomes rotten. And then you have to go for cold storage and then increase your overheads. So you'll take physical, we take only electronic. We will buy electronically. So if you go electronically, we might buy for 2 rupees, 2.5 or 3 rupees. And then whenever the right time comes, we will sell it like, you know, for 5 rupees, 6 rupees and stuff like that. So we buy it in a very big lot. You might take a lot for 40 lakhs, 50 lakhs and stuff like that. So the moment there is a 1 rupee came, the 40 becomes 80. The 1 becomes 2, 40 becomes 80. So that we take it for the long term trade. It's like for a 6 month project, we take it like that. So as I said, these are all seasonal. And then when you want to take like small projects, then we do on a regular lot, we do only on the metal side. It's like, you know, gold also fluctuates every day and things like that. So depending on the customer requirement, we take the lot. Now what we...
How you protect money, save the money. Yeah.
Actually, so that's a previous question, sir. Yes. Ask about the Gila there.
Hmm.
You explain all the, you know, how we are, the procedures, like we are working commodities, you know, we have some experts. That's why we gain, you know, profit and loss is, you know, very, it's very short loss,
right.
You are saying that. But, you know, agar hum invest karna hai toh bharosa kaisa kare?
No, I'm coming.
That Hira Group ka sarva
puchhe
te, toh wo uska answer
hai. What I was saying is, I just completed like who we are. And then the next step I came is like, you know, what we do. Second term is like, how do we do it? So, how do we do it continued, like, you know, wherein we did all this commodities and stuff like that. So now the question is, the important question that comes out is, how do we save people's money?
Yes.
That is very important. So basically what we do is, like, you know, the money gets pooled. I mean, like, if I take a lakh from you, I'll not be able to buy anything on that amount. I take a lakh from you, still that will not be sufficient. So suppose if I have to take a mega of gold, that's like 100,000 units of that gold, that becomes a very huge amount. Okay. So what I will do, I will take a pool. I'll make a recipe and make a pool. And then everything is backed up with something. Okay, so what I do is I just take your 90% of the amount will remain in the pool, and then I work on that 10% of that amount that is open for me. And depending on the amount and the volume that I have on the pool, I will take the risk and, you know, start working on it. And then, as I said, I started my statement where everything is backed up with something. It could be either a bank, or it could be either something else. So we are backed up by a liquid provider. That liquid provider can be an individual, it can be a group of people, or it can be a bank, anybody. So we are backed up by a liquid provider. It can use a group of people who are, like, you know, very sound, and they are very strong in their background. So whenever it is required, I get that leverage of 1:100, 1:50. So if I invest 1 rupee of yours, that liquid provider will give me like 500 times of that, or 100 times of that, or 50 times of that, depending on the requirement. So the liquid provider will pull his money, take his cut, whenever the position is done, he will take his money, and he will take his money back. So I, instead of making 1 lakh rupees amount of investment, I get 10 lakhs. Or if it's 50, I get 50 lakhs to pay off.
Mm-hmm.
I make my profit, I take my profit, I take keep the 10% profit, I keep it with me, the LP will take his profit and the trade is closed. Everybody is safe, you have your money, I have my money, the LP has his money, everybody is happy. So that's how we keep the trade. Any questions?
How much do you take the risk?
So that is the kind of risk. I mean, like, depending on that, it's like, you know, basically if the market runs on, like, you know, if you have an account for the size of 100,000, so you should not take that much risk, which should exceed your account value. Depending on your account value, say, like, you know, 1%, 2%, the market runs on this. It's a very safe strategy to do, like, 2 or 3% maximum of the account size. If it's like 100,000, if it's like a $1,000 account, 1 or 2% of that should suffice. It should not go beyond that. If the market is fluctuating, just leave it. It will give you tomorrow. The market will not give you money every day. So you have to be careful. You have to make your own strategies. And never dependent on anybody who says you should make your own strategies and follow somebody who does it without emotions. Market is not. This is not an emotional market. Equities is an emotional market. Tomorrow something happens. Suppose like a big, you know, Vishal Sikka or somebody. Infosys, something happens, resigns, the market will fall down. No, the news was wrong, the market will go up. So it is emotional quotient. This is not emotional, this is seasonal. You have to follow somebody who understands the market, and even till date, you can say, I am 100% confident that I will make money every day. So that is how it is. So from the guarantee perspective, even a bank cannot give back guarantee on the money. Suppose you have 50 lakhs in your account. How much are you worth after 3 o'clock? After 3 o'clock, the bank closes.
Yes.
How much are you worth? Only the plastic that you have, that is called
an
ATM
card.
Whatever limit you have, 40,000,
exactly.
60,000, that is your worth.
Yes, sir.
Okay, beyond that, you can't do anything.
Yes,
sir. You have to wait for tomorrow.
Yes.
Same thing happens, and just in case if a bank goes bankrupt or goes into a liability, you know, you have signed a paper with RBI saying, you know, the RBI will give you money only up to 1 lakh rupees. You have crores in your bank. RBI will give you only 1 lakh rupees, that's it. Again, whenever the case closes, as the case goes on and the disclosure, whatever the legal proceedings, the money will get the money. But at the point from a liability perspective, the company will, the banks will give you only, RBI will give you 1 lakh, not even the bank. So when bank being such a big institution is not taking guarantee of your money, we are like, you know, only even advisory level of people. So we, guarantee is not there, but from the guarantee perspective, we can give you progress of the last 12 years, 13 years. We have been sitting here. We have been giving profits, which is unmatchable in the market as of now. No one can match the profits that we give. And we work endlessly. There is no day, there is no night for us.
The
what
base of your company, can you tell me about the base of your company?
Base in the sense, I mean, like, as
the
I
background
said,
you
as
said,
I said, my company,
you have a 12 years experience, 13 years experience in the market. Means, see, if I want to raise a 5 or 7 floor building, means I need the strong base.
Yes.
So tell me about the base.
Basically, I might make a big guess. Like, you know, my company, I'm like, if you want a financial number, are you talking about the capital strength that I have in the company? That's what a financial capital is. What you're saying, that is wrong. No, not the base one. But like, as of today, what is the financial strength? I think that's
the background you said.
The company has started. The company has started.
What is the base of this FQ Investments Group? Okay. Which thing you people will do best? How we identify this guy is working under the FQ Investment Group of companies. The company product is this. This is the very popular things in the market. What is the base? The company, the Vijay wants to know about all the things about the company. Means basically you people will say all the things. But what is the base? See, you people are in smart in technical, you people in smart in advisory or what?
So basically, technically, like very, very strong. We are very, very strong. Again, advisory is a very open-ended case. Okay. If I am very strong in my technicals, I can be in advisory. But if I am advisory, it doesn't mean that I have to be a technical guy. Okay. So my technical guys, my technical expertise is very, very strong. As I said, we have been So you started like, you know, from the last 12 years, which is an individual who actually started, Mr. Farooq Qureshi sitting in front of us, who also learned, got this idea from somebody else. You know, sometimes it is just required, a hit is required. So, on his personal grounds, the one of us during time when he was in a hospital went to meet somebody, something like that, something happened that struck to him that, you know, why can't I do this? Okay. He went in depth to try to understand how things went and things like that. So, the most important thing is the zeal to do that. So that is the most important thing. Like, you know, this market, will not everybody can survive. I'm telling you upfront, out of 10 people, only 2 or 1.5 people can survive. Okay, and only 0.2 or 2.3 people can make profits. That's how the market is.
Still so, 12 years over, 12
even after
years
12 years, 15
over.
Years,
so
you still cannot say.
VR means I am VR. Everybody is still the company. This company is working on still on base only.
Yes. So the base has been very, very strong, and all these people, you know, they try to make money.
If
okay,
we satisfy our base is strong, means then we will start for the construction about the ground
yes.
floor,
yeah,
then first floor, the second floor. Still, since 12 years, so we are planning for the base.
Yeah.
Base has to be strong, that much means throughout the generation
yes.
should be the work on it.
And why do you think like we are successful as of now? Alhamdulillah, touch wood, we have been successful. The reason is because we plan to see how we can give money to people. We don't make money for ourselves, although our name is Money Makers. But
we
make
for
money
our
for
money.
Others. We've been giving money to others like this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. If had we made our own money, we would have been sitting in our own building, not just 1 or 2 or 5 or 6 offices in a building. Our own building, we could have had our own building today. But we have given money to people. We have created that goodwill. So today, people, you know, blindfoldedly, the moment we say, people come and ask us, when are you throwing a project? Please let us know. We stand in line, because it's a goodwill that is got created. Okay. So tomorrow, if I talk about a Microsoft, what do you think? You think very high of the company. Why? Because it's the goodwill that was created. It started in a small garage. One person started it, 2 people started it, 2 companies. It's doing nothing. It's just the product that he's selling, and without his product, no system works. So he's got into the code. So we also work from the code. Okay. It's the people requirement is the people should always have a second source of income. Okay, one source is not sufficient these days. One child, two child, third child, you're gone. 1.5 to 2 lakhs, you have to keep for sure only for tuition fees. That's not easy. So I was saying, like, you know, now how we grew. We started from an individual, and now today, like, you know, how many, like 45 to 50 people as of today standing together. Now we have individual, now we have like 8 to 10, 11 associates who are standing together. So this is a sign of success. This is a sign of, you know, that you there is a vision that can be seen forward. If we have a vision, we have a goal that we want to achieve. We have the first cut vision we have is like till June, July, we have one vision. Once that is closed, there's another vision that starts from here. We have 3 years planning already done. So we're done with 3 years planning. So I wouldn't like to disclose as of now. But maybe sometime later we will disclose how things come forward. But we have first plan cut off till July and till August, we have a first plan. Beyond that, another like the end of the month. And we have 3 years planned already. So that's a success. That's how a sign of a company proceeds. Till 2017 end, we were working on pure INR basis. Okay? So only things like, you know, locally people used to come, we used to collect money for others and sell money. After 2017, we have expanded to other international areas. Today, within 1.5 years to 2 years, we have expanded into 25 international territories. We are like, you know, working like currently in Hong Kong, Malaysia, Malaysia, Dubai, Qatar being the latest opening. In the pipeline, we have Australia and US as well. Towards the end of the year, hopefully, we might have a stuff in Australia and US.
So, 1 minute, sir.
Hold on.
Yes, sir.
Huh? राउंडों में मिला देना भाई
आपको 82 टू 91
So basically guys, so this is how we have progressed. So if at all I have to give somebody some confidence like what we can do, this is what we have done. So we are expanding on a very good pace, not too extravagantly. And now the question comes is like what Era Group has done. Era Group, I would personally say they have done extremely well. They have done something, a very good society requirement. And they have done justice to it, to the core. Now the only mistake what people say is like, you know, people make one small mistake and it ruins your entire career. One small mistake that happened is they took a political plunge that was not required. They took a deep dive into politics. Well, it is not their strength. Okay, you should always follow your core strength. So the core strength did not lie like, you know, you are not supposed to do politics and stuff like that, but politics requires a lot of money. Okay, and there's a big deposit that you have to make before you enter outside.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. It's not necessary, like politics is always good for everybody, it's not made for everybody. So, there are only a small wrong decision that they have done is they have entered into politics which was not required, and a huge amount of money that they had lost. Now, they are in a situation like, you know, okay, they will pay eventually, I'm sure. But that will come slow and slow, slow and steady. But we, as an individual and an investor, will remain worried till your money is returned. Okay, there are cases where people have invested 1 lakh. They have earned 10, 15, 12, 12 10, 10, 15 lakhs already on that principle, and still they want that 1 lakh. So that's the cases that people are putting on that. So they have made huge amounts of money already in that, but still they want that principle. They invested 1 lakh to 15 lakhs, still they want that 1 lakh also. So that's like that. So basically, from a base front, we are very strong technically. The whole and soul, the guru, mentor, Ustad, Vahir, person, Mr. Farooq Qureshi, is the one who actually runs the show. And an amazing personality, I would say. I've never seen anybody who works so hard, so endlessly, and things like that. So it's truly appreciable. I would really short of words if I have to say anything about him. But yes, definitely, it requires a good clap from you.
If anything ups down, so how you people will manage?
See, ups and downs, this is a financial market.
The numbers are 90%
of
public.
Right,
yes, sort of what
strategies you people will use to save, sir? How you save the money that time? How you save your project?
Mm. So sort of what happens is like, you know, we have a certain out of the entire year that we give money to people, we have some tough months, that is, you know, the taxation months. Okay, so there's a very long audit that goes, that starts already from mid of February. There's a big audit that starts, and till the end, and you know how auditors work, auditors will require one more small slip also required, otherwise the audit is not closed. So I have my personally seen a very huge audit that goes on February, March. So what happens is, like, you know, suppose somebody's term, we run 6 months projects. So suppose somebody's 6 month project falls in February or March or rather April. It becomes very tough for us to explain it to him that we have, you know, what from investment front he will think, like, you know, I was invested for 6 months. Why should I wait for seven and a half months? Okay. At that time, it becomes a little tougher to handle. That time, you have to be a little smart. First, you need to educate them. Okay, this is something like, you know, taxation is what? A lot of people don't understand what the taxation is. So, we have to first explain it to them. Out of 10, 5-6 people will understand. Okay, 5 people understand the taxation. Fair enough. We have seen your progress before. And then, you know, they will give their suggestions. Some people give really good feedbacks and suggestions, we note them down. Okay, but feedback suggestions will come back later. But after that, 5 people, another, like, you know, you have to give them. Now, how we tackle this is sometimes, you know, some people out of that 10, another 2 or 3 people become very tough customers. They want it immediately and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. So, if I have to satisfy them, what I would do, I would at least, you know, break up that entire investment and try to give it profit first. Anyway, come take a profit at least. We are earning, and then I would write a PDC check, a post-dated check for the investment, of course, and let you know. your investment is secured. Now, out of that also we have one or two people who are like really, really tough. They want everything together only. That's how they talk. So in that case, all you do, you can do is like, you know,
by doing self-manage,
you have to manage it. You have to try your best to convince. If that's not the case, then you have to write again a PDC check, like, you know. Now, going forward, my feedback would be like, you know, this was still inside me, I've not said it outside. But I would always try to see, like, you know, what is the best strategy if somebody has to do it? What is the best you can do to manage it? If I have to ask the question, how can you manage it? I would say, like, see, something that comes to my mind is taxation. Taxation is something that comes every year.
Every year it comes.
Okay. So now, my boss is a very pure heart. He's got a very white heart. He doesn't take or charge taxes with people. We had a very big fight already. He didn't talk to me for a couple of days. I said, fair enough. In the interest of company, it is very important that we have to start taking taxes from people. You take a water bottle, you don't have to pay tax. You will definitely pay 5% 2.5%. You have to pay, no option. Now people will fight that, you know, why are the taxes? Why are you charging us taxes? Are you mad or crazy? Why are you charging taxes? So my big habit was done. And then he will pay one foot long check. He is happy to pay that, but he is not happy to take taxes because he has got that giving nature. Okay, he is always giving.